हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम बैक टू माय क्लास। आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। आई एम योर मैथ टीचर एंड दिस इज ग्रेड फोर मैथ। इन टुडेस वीडियो लेट अस सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 1.2 पेज नंबर 8। हियर इज द फर्स्ट बिट। राइट द फॉलोइंग इन एक्सपैंडेड फॉर्म। सो हियर इज द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। 47,250। सो वी हैव टू राइट इन एक्सपैंडेड फॉर्म। सो लेट अस सॉल्व दिस। So this is chapter 1, exercise 1.2. First bit, write the following in the expanded form. So here is the question. So ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000. So we have to write this following in the expanded form. So 4 into 10,000. Okay, so in 10,000 how many zeros will be there? 4 plus 7 into 1,000. In 1,000 3 zeros plus 2 into 100. So 2 into 100 2 zeros plus 5 into 10. Okay, so 5 tens are 50. Last 0. So 0 into 1. So 0 into 1 equals to 0. Okay, how I have taken? 1s, 10s, 100, 1000, 10,000. So 4 into 10,000 plus 7 into 1000 plus 2 into 100 plus 5 into 10 plus 0 into 1s. Okay. So 4 into 10,000, 40,000. Plus 7 into 1,000, 7,000. Plus 2 into 100, 200. Okay, so 5 tens are 50. Plus 0 into 1, 0. Okay, so this is the expanded form. Okay, so this is the expanded form. So 4 into 10,000, 40,000. Plus 7 into 1,000, 7,000. 2 into 100, 200. 5 into 10, 50, 0 into 1, 0. Okay, so now this becomes 47,250. Okay, so this is the expanded form. First one. So let us solve the second problem also. Okay, so this is our first bit, second problem B. Again, we have to write like this. Ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000 and lakh. Okay, so from here 7 into 1 lakh. So in lakh how many zeros will be there? 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 plus 52,000. So 5 into 10,000. So 5 into 10,000 plus 2 into 1,000. 3 zeros plus 9 into 100. 9 into 100. Next 5 in tens place plus 5 into 10 plus 3 in ones place into 1. So now we have to multiply this. Okay. So 7 into 1 lakh, 7 lakh. 7 into 1 lakh, 7 lakh. Okay. So here 5 zeros will be there. Next 5 into 10,000, 50,000. Plus 2 into 1,000, 2,000. Plus 9 into 100, 900. Plus 5 into 10, 50. 5 tens are 50. Plus 3 into 1, 3. Okay. So 7 into 1 lakh, 7 lakh. 5 into 10,000, 50,000. Plus 2 into 1000, 2000. Plus 9 into 100, 900. Okay, so 5 into 10, 50. 3 into 1, 3. Okay, so if we add this number, we'll get 7,52,953. Okay, so this is the expanded form. Two problems I have explained to you. Two more problems I'll give homework. Okay, C and D. Homework I'll give to you. You solve it. okay, C and D is your homework. First repeat, A and B have explained, C and D is your homework. You have to solve this. This is a question. 64,787, next 2,85,905. Okay, so this is your homework. So I've explained first repeat. Okay, so first repeat is completed with this. So in the next class, I will be doing the continuation with the remaining concept. I hope you understood today's class. Thank you.